Bosnian Pyramid Valley, the most magnificent pyramidal complex on the face of the planet. The hypothesis is, we have the pyramids in Europe and of all countries in little tiny Bosnia. Second, these pyramids are the biggest on the planet. And numero tres, we have found potentially the first European writings. Behind me is the Bosnian Pyramid of the Sun, with its height of 220 meters. It's much higher than the Great Pyramid of Egypt, which was originally 147. The Bosnian Pyramid of the Moon, 190 meters, also higher than the Khufu's Pyramid. The third, the Bosnian Pyramid of the Dragon, with the other two, the Sun and the Moon, form the perfect triangle with a distance of 2.2 kilometers. Under the Bosnian Pyramid of Valley runs tens of kilometers of underground tunnels. This is probably the most magnificent underground network ever built in a human history. What we're already finding there are the monoliths with the symbols which probably presents the first European writings. So we have shock after shock in the archaeological community. That's what this small but proud country of Bosnia is capable of.
Što je nama geofizičarima interesantno je pojava tih geofizičkih anomalija, dakle termalnih anomalija. I ako se sjećate, u hipotezi koja je postavljena je da se brdo Visočica hladi daleko brže od okoline. Za okolinu smo radili par preliminarnih mjerenja i uglavnom se radi o kohezivnim prirodnim materijalima, a kao što vidimo ovdje, radi se o materijalima manje gustoće koji također imaju dosta porozitete između sebe, dakle postoje prazni prostori i ne znamo čak što se dolazi u dubine ispod nas, ali uglavnom radi se o materijalima koji su većinom povezani kalkaroznim matriksom i stoga su i kao sami i da su bili ovdje prirodnim putem bili bi manje gustoće, ali vidite samo tu da imamo već poroznost, da su tu pukotine i da su ovi blokovi poredane gotovo kao cigle. I tu samim otkopavanjem možete da vidite da postoji dosta praznog prostora, što uzrokuje bržem gubitku toplote.
Nature made separate them,
right.
Okay, it can separate them, but still it is angular.
Yes, angular.
Because there is no movement, no movement to make this
right.
Slab.
No movement.
Just if I just crack, the crack it must be zigzag. So I think it is man-made these
right.
Face.
Right.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yes, it seems like the cement that I see in ancient Egypt. Yeah, this one.
Can you see?
Yeah. Yes. Protect it. Mm-hmm. And leave this. I am a geologist from the Egyptian Mineral Resource Authority. In brief time, it was the Egyptian Geological Survey. My work to work in the desert, to explore the stones and mineral and rocks and something like this. There is something similar between our job and the antiquity, because ancient people used the natural material to make statues and to build temples and pyramids and something like this. I work in the desert, and I identified the stones in the antiquity object. What I see now here, it is very interesting and impressed, because it's not natural material. It is really natural material, but prepared by man to make a plateau or a steps like this. So it, for me, for the first impression, it probably represent primitive pyramid. But this depends on future digging and future study.
Institut za građevinarstvo, građevinske materijale, nemetale iz Duzle je uradio par analiza što se tiče kvaliteta kamena koji smo ovdje našli. Uzeli smo, znači, uzorke pješčara. Prije svega izvršili smo takozvane sklerometrijske analize koje su pokazali da se radi o materijalima sa čvrstoćom između 300 i 500. Uzeli smo uzorke ovog pješčara, izvršili kerbavanje. Na tim uzrocima smo izvršili ispitivanja fizičko-mehaničkih karakteristika koja su pokazala izuzetno velike rezultate, čak do 60 megapaskala, što znači to je marka, da kažemo, betonima oko 600 kilopounda po centimetru kvadratnom ili 60 megapaskala, što govori da je materijal veoma, veoma kvalitetan. Drugi uzorak koji je jako interesantan, to je masa spoja sa piramide Sunca i masa spoja sa piramide Mjeseca. To je ona bijela masa, vi ste to snimili pa ćete pokazati gledalcima. Radi se o tome da je ta bijela masa jednostavno služila kao masa za spajanje tih materijala i dokazali smo da se radi faktički o čistom kalcijom karbonatu, što drugim riječima znači i oni koji su upotrebljavali taj materijal znali su za takozvano zračno vezivo koje je kroz vrijeme prešlo u kalcijom karbonat i izvršilo fiksno spajanje tih blokova.